So first you're going to turn on the propane. Then you're going to take the knob, just press down and turn it down and keep it pressed. Then you're going to take the lighter, just light it and keep this pressed for maybe 5 to 10 seconds. Once it warms up, it'll stay on. Then if you let go, it should be on. So then if you can regulate it here, more, less, and to turn it off, press it and that'll turn it off. So that's on, full blast. And to turn it off, just all the way and turn off the propane. Sorry, Tiggy.